It was a colorful ceremony last evening as scores of FIRST family members, among other government dignitaries, turned up in big numbers to witness the launch of the National Resistance Army documentary film by the FIRST daughter, Natasha Museveni Karugie.
Endeavor in telling this story was a movie, so it was reenacted. This is different.
Those From Among You is the title of this documentary, which highlights Uganda's difficult past, the politics, the people, and the key events that shaped the current peace and stability in the country. While speaking as a special guest at the launch of the 8-episode documentary, which premiered on Thursday, July 27th, the former African Union representative said that the urgent battle to handle currently is on how to unlock the mindset of Africans.
The next species has 6 gene segments. Genetics, once again, we are superior by virtue of who we are. We are the mothers and fathers of humanity. Without you, the black woman, humanity would not exist as we know it. Take it to the bank. That is a fact.
Speaking to the gathering, the Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Thomas Tayebwa, commended the FIRST daughter for coming up with such an initiative. He, however, expressed a need to ensure that the documentary reaches young people to help them understand the context and meaning of war, peace, and stability.
This is going to really, really help. And I wish we could spread it in each and every way possible to reach out to the young people.
The new film, produced by the FIRST daughter, offers deep insights into the 5-year guerrilla war that brought President Museveni's ruling National Resistance Movement into power.
So I want to encourage our people to read Ugandan content. To read authentic content and see how best we can build and support our own people.
Former Chief Justice Benjamin Odoki described the documentary as a befitting tribute to the gallant sons and daughters of Uganda who sacrificed a lot to make Uganda a better place to live in.
The constitutional and political instability which Uganda has experienced, and we must recognize the struggles against tyranny, oppression, and exploitation. And we must commit ourselves to build a better Uganda.
The Security Minister, Jim Muhwezi, one of the NRA heroes, congratulated Natasha for producing the NRA documentary and asked young people to watch it and ensure that the past mistakes are not repeated.
And I believe that the young generations should take it them in and understand the value of this transformation that has happened to our country.
In this particular documentary, Natasha captured the sacrifices that President Museveni and his war comrades endured to end years of turmoil that had gripped the country since independence. She explained that what she documented will help the country trace its journey from where it set off.
This series we have documented aims to help us retrace the journey back to where we set off from as a nation, so that we understand how we got to this place in time, and so that with the Lord's help and guided by the vision of our president, we can begin to envision the port that we are sailing to.
In a special way, she thanked President Museveni, the First Lady Janet Kataha Museveni, and others who walked with her throughout the journey. In 2020, Natasha also published her autobiography titled What is in the Name Kainembabazi, where she narrated her life journey as a child, mother, and first daughter. Report by Juliet Namoya for the news.